Hey guys, hope you're having a great day and a fantastic life.
It is currently 3 a.m. in the morning.
Dude, we've really been going is.
Ham on these videos for you guys.
Dude, this is, the thing is, we came here tonight to record three videos.
Yeah.
And then literally we ended up having just so much fun to where it's like we just wanted to keep going.
Yeah.
This is the last video though for this
show
recording
monster.
Session.
We went to the store halfway through, got a monster, and we were like, we need to keep going.
Dude, this is probably like one of the better like recording sessions we've had in terms of just having a good ass time listening to great music, dude.
It's been non-stop. Fucking solid. Literally for you guys now at this point it'll be 3 weeks, 9 videos of just everyone has been good.
And we got better lighting for this session for you guys.
Yeah.
So that's how we do it. And we thought it'd be good to end on Boston.
Yeah.
Because we figured they would not leave us on a bad note.
Because we were trying to figure out, we got 8 videos of flawlessness. We don't want the ending, the closer
video has to be solid. And Boston is quintessential rock and roll, as you have said.
Yeah.
So with that said, let's go ahead and dive into it. We're doing Hitch a Ride.
Already beautiful. Good choice, dude. Good choice.
There's night in New York City. Smoke like water runs inside. Still out of trees to pity every living thing that's died. Gonna hitch a ride.
Oh,
Dude, I did not want that song to end. It just felt so, like, from the first, like, 5 seconds, it just felt so comforting, and I was like, damn.
This, literally, of the songs we picked to do for these 3 weeks period, of which, man, for everybody watching this and everybody who's stuck with us, thank you so much, because it's, I mean, like, this is a passion project. Like, we're not getting paid to do this. This is just something that, you know, like we've said from the beginning, it's just something we love doing.
It's fun, dude.
It's fun. It's like, I don't get to see him very often. We're both working. We're both in school in different classes. But it's like, we come together on these videos and have a great time.
Dude, so much fun. Probably like the best thing for just like my mental health in general. Just like,
you need
the,
a
good, the good vibes,
it's
dude.
It's so good. Just, and it's just, you just learn great music. And like, dude, honestly, this is one of those songs for me, right? So my life revolves a lot around music. Like, again, I write for other people. I write for myself. I'm in a studio all the time. I'm playing live shows. And that's on top of all the other stuff that I'm doing. And then I'm doing the music thing with this. And it's like songs like this and like moments like these at the end of like, dude, a super long recording session after a long day. We both worked all day and we get done and do this. Like, at the end, like, this is the type of song that makes you reevaluate, at least for me, yeah, music. And it makes you appreciate it. Like, you're listening to it again. You're like, dude, somebody is making noises with like an instrument or their voice or whatever and making you feel some way, you know? It's like impacting
it's
on like a spiritual level.
It's seriously beautiful. Like, just like the whole, like, the concept of music, dude, and how it's like evolved to like what it is. You know what I mean? Just the keyboard solo, man.
The claps. I literally looked over because I thought you were clapping. I was like, wow, Andy's like got some producing skills. He's clapping right in my ear.
No, dude. That's just how Boston rolls. And think about this Boston song. To me, it felt different from the other Boston songs
in a way.
Like, at least the way, the whole like first quarter, and then it came back to like, the Boston vibe, you know?
Yeah.
And then it kind of like, this one just felt unique. And every Boston song we've looked at so far felt unique in their own way.
Yeah.
But this one was kind of like different. It was more like a comforting way. It was like,
it was like a mom, you know, like singing you a lullaby. It was like,
yeah,
it was sending you off, like, hitch a ride. I wouldn't even think about it. Like, this is like, I mean, it's not like the end of anything for you guys, because you're gonna see videos next week. But for us, it's been a long night of like, and this is a great way to end it. Oh,
dude,
man,
Boston's a good idea, and the guitar tone too.
Impeccable, just
impeccable. And apparently, like, Tom, he wouldn't go to a studio and record it there because he didn't like the way like just things sounded there. So he like went home and made his own like everything pretty much.
Well,
so his guitar tone
good
he made.
You.
I'm pretty sure, unless I'm wrong, but yeah, he did it all himself.
Perfect.
Like, he literally, like, studied, like, the physics of standing waves and, like, sound waves and all that shit, the physics,
really?
To, like, make his own shit, apparently, you know what I mean?
We had to do a project for that. You guys might not care. We had to do, in physics, we had to do a project that was, like, based on the interval ratios for, like, you end up doing, like, a Taylor expansion on this, and, like, for the odd harmonics is what gives you, like, warm tones and, like...
Yes.
And the other one's, like, the more analog-y tones, so...
There is math and physics behind everything that is good... And everything,
it's
pretty
true.
Much, dude. Honestly,
it's true.
But yeah, with that said, we had an amazing. What's up, dude?
Rating.
Oh shit. Rating.
I'll start. I'm gonna say 9.9.
Yeah.
And I say that because in the moment, I don't feel like I'm adequately able to judge this. In the moment, this song gave me a 10. Like, feeling wise, I got a 10.
I feel like,
but I think I'm so biased right now.
Yeah, I feel like I'm so like emotionally invested in this whole recording session and how this made me feel at the end of it.
Yeah.
To where it's like, in the moment, this is a 10.
This
now
a 10.
Tomorrow, when I get a good night's sleep and I wake up and I objectively look at it, it
maybe
might not be
9.5.
Yeah, but like right now, it's like a 10.
So that's what I'm saying. I'm saying 9.9.
Yeah.
Maybe it's a 10. Maybe it's not. I have no
this
idea.
This is fair.
Yeah. So, hey guys.
Fair. So take that as you will. Let us know your ratings down below. And I think we're just going to finish out the Boston album in order, and then we're going to loop back around for More Than a Feeling at the very end. So with that said, we'll see you guys next time. Have a fantastic day.